Hey there, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Mega Man Maker Adventures, because, yeah, that's the official title that I decided for this series. By the way, I don't think I'll announce the title at the beginning of every episode, though, because, I don't know, I kind of want it to be more of like a casual thing, you know, just load up Mega Man Maker and, you know, pick a level, play it, record it. You guys know what I mean. Anyway, Mega Man Metroid Mission. So this one immediately stood out to me because I like Metroid. So I can already tell exactly how this one's gonna go. So this is definitely an interesting level so far. Oh yeah, wasn't there What weapon is that? I want to say crab mine, but isn't that like I think that's like a Mega Man X2 weapon. Bubble Mine, maybe. I like it when I get lucky health drops like that. And that was just dumb. Also, hold on a sec. Maybe I'm just brain farting right now, but did I miss a path up here? Oh. I was thinking I didn't come in here for some reason. Okay. Well, I'm glad I went up there anyway, because I got health. Hold on. I see what you're playing at here, game. Oh, an E-Tank. I thought it'd be like a secret weapon or something. Eh, still worth it. Let's please get some health. Okay, we need an ice weapon to freeze that. I guess these are like energy recharge rooms. Oh, I wonder where we're gonna get the ice weapon in this level. Yeah, I kind of thought, hey, maybe I should go over here first. I thought I was dead for a second. Why ice physics? At least those don't have ice physics. This is like terrifying when you have one health. I think I'm still gonna die in one hit. Ooh, that goes fast. You know, when you just kind of rush through it there. Can I touch these? Oh, you can safely jump on those. Okay. Is this supposed to be like the escape shaft or something? Like from the original Metroid? Because that's kind of what it feels like. Yeah, note to self, cannot stand on frozen enemies. Oops. There we go. I'm about to say, wait, what? And then I realized that was a ladder. Oh, we're entering Torian. I guess that means Mother Brain must be right down here. Yeah, I figured this would be a save room. I wonder if they replicated the barrier thing somehow. Hold on, did I just soft lock myself? Oh no, wait, I can slide out right there. I was thinking I'd have to restart checkpoint. Okay, I see what to do here. And I guess we just beat Mother Brain. Or maybe not. This is kind of like not really like her room now. I guess you're Mother Brain, aren't you? I haven't used the tornado power in quite a while. Okay, so wait, where do we go now that we got this? I can't think of any place that, like, needed this. Ah, well, I'm sure we'll find it. Also, those are off sync. That is not good. Okay, that's really annoying. Thank you. Yeah, I just realized it didn't really matter. Well, they hit an E-tank all the way up here. Can I go up here too? No, you can't do that. Do I have to go back to the ice area? I really don't want to go back to the ice area. Oh, hello! Oh hey, boss time! Oh no, you don't! Okay, wait, what's he weak to? Okay, that's a bit of a weakness. Not that. Okay, well, okay, he's weak to the drill. Semi-weak to the drill. Brain farted. I was thinking I'm gonna be cool and finish him with the charged up Mega Buster, but no. Yeah, like right when he swoops. Alright. Well. That was definitely a fun level. I'd like to see more like Metroidvania style levels. I like those. Cause you know, Metroid is like, Metroidvania is probably like my favorite subgenre, but All right. That gets a like from me.